mom's name was Sarah. We used to wear newspapers and new shoes.
You're a wanted man.
I don't do that anymore.
Well, the people who think you did are coming right now. And they're not planning on taking you alive.
Captain, while a great many people see you as a hero, there are some who prefer the word vigilante. You've operated with unlimited power and no supervision. That's something the world can no longer tolerate.
I know how much Bucky means to you. Stay out of this one. Please. You only make this worse.
You saying you'll arrest me?
There will be consequences.
Captain, you seem a little defensive.
Well, it's been a long day.
If we can't accept limitations, we're no better than bad guys.
That's not the way I see it. Sometimes I want to punch you in your perfect routine.